and I just figured this out. I put sugar in there. And what I love about this is, check this out. I can pour a small amount of sugar into a recipe. Let's say I'm making salad dressing and I just need 1 teaspoon of sugar. Well, I just eye it out with one of my squeeze bottles.